It's a Hyundai, SUV, Hyundai SUV or
sedan.
Sedan.
Okay. What's 425 about him?
And what is 425 about?
I'm gonna find out.
Because those vehicles.
Honda Tucson for the small SUV.
Okay.
What do you see?
I'm doing
right now.
Did that just happen?
Yeah.
What did he say? WTF, but didn't say WTF.
Yeah, somebody's in emergency on our radios right now. He's on his emergency button. That's bad if we're just now finding people with GSWs.
Oh, Michael Benning, how you feeling about yourself right now, sir?
that 360 thing. Yeah, he's speaking. He's speaking right now. So,
Off duty as in they were working overtime? Got that. That's good news. So are we going to go back to the staging area or what? So is there anything left to guard here if this is not a 445?
We're just waiting until SAGS gets us what to do. Or we can throw a strike team.
We're strike team 2.
Strike team 2. Yeah, we're strike team 2.
20 confirmed civilians, 2 officers, and over 100 injured.
Dang.
Sergeant saying hold positions. I wrote back copy. Did you hear how the world was on fire on our way here? That's when it seemed like everything was going on. So by the time we got here, I'm sure a lot of that already happened.
Mm-hmm.
The traffic that was going on in our ear, we were doing a lot of things at one time.
Yeah.
Because it got quiet afterwards, but it doesn't mean that all that didn't happen at that point.
Exactly.
Another gunshot wound. That's what they're going for right now.
Yeah. Yeah. That's bad if we're finding people with GSWs at like 3 hours after it happened.
Yeah. MGM Grand, he just said Mandalay Bay, huh?
He said MGM.
He said Mandalay Bay for the first time.
Why am I dead?
Yeah, it's confirmed.
Yeah, sure, you're free to go to the next one that's coming.
Yeah, because Steve Wynn walks around with fucking 20 Navy SEALs.
Okay.
Does he?
Yeah, bro.
What?
As far as they can find. Self-driving car. One of those, like, Google cars. Obviously, inside the place.
Wait,
that Audi was one of the self-driving cars?
No, self-driving. Like a Google car
yeah.
by itself, autopilot.
Right.
That's what the wires are hanging out.
Oh, gotcha.
So it's not related at all. As far as I'm concerned.
You can't come this way. You can go over to the valet right there behind you. You can't come this way. No. No. That way. Follow the light. Thank you. I don't blame them. People are telling them, hey, come this way.
Yeah, it would be a sucky day to be a tourist.
Yeah. You know what? They're not going to be tourists again.
No. Is what do? You stand around outside, go from one closed hotel to another. Wherever you go, the cops are going to say, no, you can't be here. So what do? Stand out on the sidewalk? Guess it would suck to be a tourist today.
What do you do tomorrow? We got room to have breakfast.
Mm-hmm. Well, what do you do right now? Like, you want to go to your hotel room in the Luxor or whatever. It's where all your stuff is, your car's here. So you're here, on foot in a strange city. There's no Uber's gonna come pick you up. There's no taxi gonna come. The buses aren't running. You can't get to your car. Can't get to your hotel room. So what are you gonna do? Stand outside on the sidewalk and wait for your phone to run out of batteries? Play Angry Birds?
Some terrorists could be studying, like looking at how we respond.
Camera off. Go 4, if I can reach it.
I was saying, like,